driving in Europe. Woohoo! It's very windy out today. I'm driving a stick shift. We got snow mountains coming. Woo, look at those, God. And the speed limit's 90 kilometers per hour, which I have no idea if I'm going too fast or too slow. Like this Iceland road. It's pretty interesting. Now this is my first time driving in Iceland, and the roads are very narrow. You cannot pass certain spots within like a mile. And see, I'm a stick shifter now. I got about 85 minutes to go before my amazing, wonderful visit. Good luck saying that word. It's like being in, Nebraska, pretty much. Just now, you're in the middle of the ocean in the Atlantic, called Iceland.
Woohoo!
Fire and ice. But most of that came during the windy, ice, rainy season, not the summertime weather, which we'll get in a couple weeks in Ohio, where I'm from in the States. We're headed to Reykjavik in about 30 minutes. And the road conditions here in Iceland are extreme. Because we're way up in the mountains right now. And this will be pretty good video for my blog. Part 2. on a Saturday and the weather is much nicer, to the point where now I can actually see up this mountain. And we can compare the videos on visibility later on. Bye, sofa, so I miss you. Oh, my ears are popping out the tune now. Pretty narrow roads. It took me 25 minutes to park in Reykjavik. That's how narrow the roads are.